Oh, you got to make some more noise than that. Toowoomba, how are you feeling today? Oh, I can't quite hear you. Over here on the hill, won't you make some noise on the count of three? One, two, three. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Down here on the lake in the grandstands, make some noise on the count of three. One, two, three. I think the hill is going to be our winners today. Welcome to the Toowoomba Royal Show. Our name is Richie and we are Jetpack Entertainment. Out on the lake, you see the guy that's in the water. His name is Jake. Give him a big wave. And on the jet ski, his name is Crush. Give him a big wave. Now it takes the two of these guys to operate this device that we call a flyboard. In just a few more minutes, we're about to get up in the air and show you what this is. Has anybody here never seen a jetpack before? First time? Got a bunch of first-timers, love it. This is about our sixth year in a row here at the Toowoomba Royal Show down on the lake. Every year we change it up. And tonight we're going to be changing that as well in the main arena. We've got a giant pool out there that's less than 1 meter deep. And we're going to do this show in the pool out there. And we're also going to set some fireworks off his back. So make sure you get out there to the main arena about 6:50 tonight. You'll be able to see something that's only being done here in Australia. Once again, Toowoomba, are you ready for a show?
Yeah!
Terrible. Toowoomba, are you ready for a show?
Yeah!
Feel free to take some photos, videos, upload them to Jetpack Events on Instagram and Facebook. Once again, if you are standing along the fence, you're gonna get wet. I have warned you. But if you want to get wet, feel free to jump on in, have some fun with us. That's all part of the game that we call Jetpack Entertainment. We've got some prizes and giveaways as well. And after the show, you guys can grab some photos and we've got some other things. Just going to give it a couple more minutes for those people that are coming down from the pig races just finished. And then Jake will get in the air. I'll explain how it all operates once he gets up. Toowoomba, are you ready for a show?
Yeah!
I do apologize in advance, our audio is playing up just a little bit. Toowoomba, are you ready for a show?
Yeah!
8, 7, say it with me, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go! Big wave as he sends down each end. We're going to go right down that end and we'll bring him right up towards you guys on the hill. Give him a big wave. That is our splash zone right there, right in front of the grandstand. Bit of a water coming. Nice and fresh. Bit of water coming. Good luck. Over on the hill, make some noise! Now this is a device that we call a flyboard jetpack, powered by the jet ski pumping 10 to 12,000 litres of water a minute to keep him in the air. He is at about 18 metres. Toowoomba, are you ready for our first trick? Toowoomba, are you ready for a backflip? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3, 2, 1. Toowoomba, put your hands together for Jake Jones. Get your cameras ready for another backflip in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That is a move that we call a layout backflip, straight over backflip over the back of the hose. Another move that we have is called a Superman. Brings it down, up. Oh, 1080 brings it around nice and close to the edge. Jake, we're going to show them what a Superman is. That's the splash zone. Superman is when you fly horizontal in the air. Bring it down, bring it up, fly like Superman. Quite hard to do, bringing those legs right up behind your ears. 1080, Superman backflip. So we call this jetpacking. We do have World Cup competitions, and currently Jake is ranked 6th out of 96 competitors in the world, which made him number one in Australia. Toowoomba, you want to get wet? We're going to show you another move that we've got. It's called an infinity move. It is when you go front flip to back flip, one way to the other. Jake's going to show you what that is. One of the hardest moves to do, and you do get quite dizzy after it. And this jet ski's pumping 10,000 litres of water a minute to get him up there, down on the water, up to see him flip one way, and then inversion to flip the other. Now, if that was a competition, Jake would not have got the point because he touched the water. And I think you guys need to make some more noise! Go on, he can't hear you out there. The louder you are, the harder he will go. A little bit later, we'll show you why he is ranked at number one in Australia. Double backflip, brings it in, even inverts it inside the hose. Watches that jet ski throttle guy. Nicely done. The biggest point earner in a competition is what we call hose control. You see, when Jake ever does those backflips or any kind of trick, you want to make sure that hose stays nice and solid and straight. If the hose kinks, the water stops and we drop out of the air. Sidewinder, big splash. Like I said, we have a show tonight at 6:50 in the main arena in a pool that's less than 1 meter deep. Toowoomba, you want another backflip? Jake, I reckon we're going to try and even up that double backflip, see if you can clean it up a bit. Here we go. Get your cameras ready for a double in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. One. Count it. Two. And pulls it off. Not bad. Watches the hose. Bit of a splash coming. Big splash. But the warning signs are there for. Vices have been around since about 2011. Jake and myself were the first ones to bring them into Australia and start flying them around. About 2018, it was actually recognised as a sport, and now we have World Cup competitions each year. And like I said, Jake came 6 out of 96 competitors in the last one, currently ranked number one in Australia. And we're about to show you why. Jake, up in the air. Toowoomba, make some noise for Jake Jones! Alright, so now what we're going to do, you've seen all the tricks and explain how they work, how to operate. Oh, there's a needle move, quite hard to do, making the backflip and then of course threading the needle. Alright, what we're going to do now, Jake, we are about to show Toowoomba why you are ranked at number 6 in the world. Are you guys ready for this? Up on the hill, are you ready to see this? Oh, I can't hear you. Down in the grandstand, make some noise! Up on the hill, make some noise! Jake Jones, your 1 minute of fame. Show them why you are currently ranked number one in Australia. Your time starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sidewinder, backflip, brings it around. Just touches the water, unfortunately, would not have got points. Powers up. 1. Nicely done, nice and even and clean. Layout backflip, threads the needle, pushes it through. What's he got? 45 seconds, Jake. They're communicating to each other. The more throttle. You always want to watch that hose watching your jet ski. If you hit the jet ski, it does certainly hurt. Brings it around. Nice hose control there by Jake. 15 seconds to go, Jake. Toowoomba, make some noise! Here we go. He's got 10 seconds to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Toowoomba, make some noise for Jake Jones. Big wave. All right, we've got some giveaways thanks to our sponsors, Boost Mobile. Got some lollies and some fingers. If you guys want to come down and grab a photo with Jake, he's going to hover along here and up there on the hill as well. But stick around, he's going to throw some lollies and giveaways. Now our sponsor is Boost Mobile. If you guys go to the Boost Mobile website, they're giving away $5,000 this month to anybody that enters. Just hit on the win page, hit on the jetpack page, and just enter the competition. You don't have to do anything, but they're giving away $5,000 travel voucher to spend however you want. All right, kids, you want some lollies? Can't hear you, want some lollies? Throwing it out. If you want some, you got to make some noise. Try and get Jake's attention. Some of these lollies may even come with a bit of a splash. He'll come up on the hill as well, so he's going to ride down right down that end, then he'll come right back up the other end. I don't think he can hear you up there. Still got some lollies thrown out. If you want some, try and get his attention. He's got a pretty good arm on him. Up on the hill, let's see how good his throw is. Up on the hill, try and get some more out there, Jake. Big throw. Big throw. Should have been a baseball player, not a jetpacker. We'll send you back down towards the grandstand. Oh, nice flip there. Nice low-level throw. So we are back in the main arena tonight at 6:50. Jake's going to be doing one of these shows in a pool. Strapped with fireworks. Doing a bunch there. Once again, welcome to the 2023 Toowoomba Royal Show. Make some noise for Jake! I reckon he can get you here. Hey, Jake! Over here. See if you can get out here. No, water! Now, like I said, this jetpack will do 10,000 litres of water a minute. And I'm going to guarantee you that Jake can get you right here. I bet you can. Here we go. If you're standing here, I'd get out of the way because you're about to get saturated. Here we go, bringing it up. Superman! Oh, that's a little bit more that way, Jake. Here we go, he's going to try again. Very, very close. The wind is against us a little bit. Still got a bunch of lollies to throw out and give away. Now, if you guys do want to get a photo with Jake, you can come along the side of the fence there. He is going to just come down to a hover position. You guys can grab some selfies with him. We'll send him up there on the hill as well. Jake, you got any up there on the hill? You gotta make some noise! All right, Jake's just gonna come down to a hover position. You guys can grab some photos with him in the background if you want. If you wanna get some backflip photos, here is the prime spot right here. But he'll come over towards the hill as well. All right, so he'll strike a few poses. You guys can grab some photos. We'll send him down along the fence line, so he'll come down. If you guys just want to stretch out along the fence, feel free. And we'll send him up towards the heel as well. Toowoomba Royal Show. We are Jetpack and team. Make some noise for Jake Jones. Now, the way this works, like I said, the louder you are, the higher we go, and the more backflips we will do. So let's try that noise on the count of three. Make some noise. 1, 2, 3. Alright, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Jake's just getting ready. We're going to amp up this show a little bit. We're going to show you how this works. Now, you see the jet ski that's in the pool? What that does is pump 10 to 12,000 litres of water a minute through a hose that's 18 metres and launches him into the air. Make some noise! Not bad, not bad, not bad. Yeah, I reckon you guys can be louder. Do you want to see him go higher? Do you want to see him go higher? Here we go, a little bit more power there. We're going to send him up about another metre or two. Now, are you guys ready for a backflip? Yeah! I can't hear you. You ready for a backflip? Yeah! Say it with me. Backflip, backflip.
Backflip, backflip,
backflip. Count it down. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3. Backflip. Now this pool is less than 1 meter deep. It has about 50,000 liters of water in there. And every time he does those backflips, it's throwing out about 2,000 to 3,000 liters of water a minute. Once again, Toowoomba, make some noise! We're gonna show you another move, and it's called a Superman. When you are Superman, you wanna get up in the air, fly horizontal in the air, and hold it for as long as you can and fly like Superman. Toowoomba, you ready? Say it with me, Superman, Superman, Superman. 5, 4, 3, 2. Up, fly like Superman. Nice big flip, perfectly done there. This guy's name is Jake Jones. Say hi, Jake.
Hi.
He's been flying and he's currently ranked at number 6 in the world in our Hydrofly competition. We're about to show you why. We're going to show you a few more moves. You saw that Superman move. You saw the backflip move. Let's see if we can put the two together and make it a Superman backflip. Say Toowoomba, when I say Superman, you say backflip. Superman. Superman. When I say Superman, you say... 3, 2, 1. Not bad. One of the hardest moves to do in competition. Really puts your whole body into it to be able to do that. Now, like I said, this guy's name is Jake Jones, currently ranked number 6 in the world out of 96 competitors last year in our World Cup. Nice big side on a backflip there. Show you a few spins, about 1080, Jake. Spins it around. So those foot, whenever you move those foot, one toe up, one toe down, you'll be able to spin on the spot, do a bit of a 1080 in the air spinning. Quite easy to control, it's not the hardest thing to do, that's how he does it. So the jet ski just pumps the water underneath you to do this. Now if you saw the guy out on the lake today, he went a little bit hard, and you can see what he was actually ranked number 6. So Toowoomba, this guy's name is Jake, do you want to see him go hard for 30 seconds? Come on! Jake, can you hear them out there? I can't hear them. They're very quiet. Toowoomba, do you want to see him go hard? His name is Jake Jones. We are Jetpack Entertainment. We're going to give him 30 seconds to show you why he is number 6 in the world, number 1 in Australia. Toowoomba, help me count it down in 7, 6, louder. Opens with a sidewinder, backflip down to the water, brings it around. Toowoomba, make some noise. He's showing you why he is number 6, brings it around. Toowoomba, make some noise. Nice Superman backflip, keeps it nice and tight. He's got 15 seconds to go. Communication to the driver on the jet ski who's doing all the throttle control. Toowoomba, make some noise. Oh, double backflip. Not bad. I wonder if he's got another move in there. It's called a thread the needle. One of the hardest moves to do. You create the loop just like threading a needle. It's also called the guillotine. Will he pull it off? So you got a guillotine, thread the needle there, Jake. Brings it around. Running almost at the lowest point of our pool. Toowoomba, one more time, makes a noise for Jake Jones. Not bad. How about we all say it together for one more? Back flip, back flip. Come on, louder. Louder. Can you hear them up there, Jake? Can you hear them? Try it again. Back flip, back flip, back. Here we go. Get your cameras ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back flip. Once again, Toowoomba, make some noise for Jake Jones. All right, we're going to change this up a little bit now. See this here? It's fireworks. Who wants to see some more fireworks? I am going to strap this jetpack full of backpack fireworks to him, and he's going to launch them. You ready for this? There we go. Once again, we are Jetpack Entertainment. This is another part of our show. Thanks to Sparky's fireworks. This backpack has a bunch of fireworks loaded onto him. We're going to send it off very, very shortly. Toowoomba, make some noise. All right, you ready? Here we go, Jake. Hold steady. Get your cameras ready, Toowoomba. This is something you have never seen before. Here we go, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, how about that? Do you want one more? Can't hear you, say one more. Hold your cameras ready in 5, 4, 3, 2. You want one more? I can't hear you. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Not bad. We're not quite finished. I'm going to grab that backpack off here. We're going to finish up. So it makes a noise for Jake Jones. Finish up. You saw Harry went hard and fast. We're going to get him to do some backflips with fireworks. One more time, Toowoomba. Please make some noise! Here we go, Jake. Backflip. This is photo opportunity for you guys. Grab some photos while he's doing some backflips. Thanks to Sparky's fireworks for lighting us up, making us look pretty good tonight. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Superman backflip. Watches that hose real nicely. If the hose kinks, the water stops and he drops out of the air, so we don't want that to happen. In competition, it is the biggest points earner, making sure that hose stays straight, always watching the jet ski below. Toowoomba, one more time, please make some noise for Jake Jones. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! 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 Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. We are Jetpack Entertainment. Help me count him down for his final backflip. Actually, we want you to say it with us. We want you to say one more flip. One more flip. Louder. One more flip. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. We are Jetpack Entertainment in 5, 4, 3, 2. Five, four, three, two, one. Once again, thank you to Toowoomba Royal Show for having us. We're Jetpack Entertainment. Give Jake Jones a big wave up there. And we are back tomorrow out on the lake. And thanks for that. Stick around. The fireworks are up next.